Freeza pass it to Anderson, and he drops in the layup off the glass. Anderson's got the lead up to one now for the Rockets.
You've got to give them a lot of credit for just battling back into this game.
Extremely impressive was the rally they made. I mean, we'll see how much their comeback might have taken out of them, and we'll see if they can keep that foot on the pedal now.
Houston moving it around. Near the 3.9, it's Gordon. Again, the Rockets score.
As hot as he's been this quarter, the game plan is simple, folks. Get him the ball and get out of the way.
They need this. And it's in after a nice bounce off the right side. 27 points for Steph Curry. And we may have an injury here that does not look good.
Well, I mean, you really feel for him. I mean, and the entire team. Just, you got to hope for the best.
Yeah, absolutely, Greg. I mean, of course, this is why you build out your depth as best you can. I mean, you just never know when injuries might show up.
Andre Iguodala, he's checked in for Steph Curry.